Many parents are helping their kids move into dorms this week, including the former first family. Barack and Michelle Obama were spotted at Harvard University on Monday. That is where their oldest daughter, Malia, is starting her freshman year. It was probably an emotional moment for both the former president and the former first lady, who are both Harvard alums. They covered their eyes on the way out of the dorm after saying goodbye. I'm sure Malia was probably like, see ya.
Right. Dad, just a little something in my eye,
I know,
that's all.
Something in my eye.
Never mind.